first thing I'm going to do with this is I'm going to start making little incisions into this. And then I'll put the new thread in there, do the sewing, and then put glue over the top of it. And those incisions are just slightly into the page. So when you open the Bible, if you open it all the way, you'd see it just barely down in there. But it's not going to interfere with the reading or the opening.